Cleotha Abston. And for the record, the state of Tennessee versus Cleotha Abston, docket number 2203719. And the verdict reads as follows. Count one, we the jury find the defendant guilty of aggravated rape as charged in count one of the indictment. Count two, especially aggravated kidnapping. We the jury find the defendant guilty of aggravated kidnapping as included in count two of the indictment. Count three, convicted felon in possession of a firearm. We the jury find the defendant guilty of convicted felon in possession of a firearm as charged in count three of the indictment. Mr. Williams, is this your verdict, sir?
Yes.
And Mr. Wright, is this your verdict, sir?
Yes, Your Honor.
Ms. Moran, I'm sorry, is this your verdict, ma'am? I'm sorry.
Yes.
Ms. Burton, is this your verdict, sir?
Yes, Your Honor.
Ms. Williams, is this your verdict, ma'am? Ms. Fia, is this your verdict, sir?
Yes, sir.
Ms. Golden, is this your verdict, ma'am?
Yes, Your Honor.
Ms. James, is this your verdict, ma'am?
Yes, sir.
And Ms. Thompson, is this your verdict, ma'am? Ms. Summers, is this your verdict, ma'am?
Yes.
Ms. Thomas, is this your verdict?
Yes.
And Ms. May, is this your verdict? I just want to make sure for the record you convicted them as charged in counts one and three and found the guilt of the lesser included offense in count two. Is that correct?
Yes.
Just wanted to make sure that the verdict was what? As it was written. Mr. Abston, you may have a seat, sir.